So the 2023 growing season is bringing some variable conditions across Saskatchewan once again this year. SCIC is prioritizing making feed available for our livestock producers. So for any cereals, pulses, canola, or flax acres that are being redirected from crop to feed, we have doubled the threshold where we'll call that claim a zero. So if you have acres that you want to redirect to feed, give us a call. We'll come out and appraise those acres. So it's important to know that those double low yield appraisal thresholds are just that. If your yield is at or below that threshold, we'll use your actual appraised yield towards the coverage, and we'll use a zero towards your claim. So for example, a crop like barley, our normal threshold is 7 bushels an acre. When we double it, it's 14. So if for barley, your yield is 10, it's below the 14 threshold, we'll use 10 for your coverage and 0 for your claim. If your yield is above 14, we'll use the appraised yield for both your claim and your future coverage. If you have 500 acres of barley and you want to put some of that up for feed, you maybe call us out to come appraise 100 acres to put to an alternate use. If that 100 acres is below the 14 double low yield appraisal threshold, we'll use the actual yield, the appraised yield, towards your future coverage, and we'll use a zero towards your current year claim. So the zero for the 100 acres would be blended together with the final harvested yield of the remaining 400 acres to calculate your claim for 2023. And the actual yield, 10 bushels an acre on the appraised 100 acres, would be averaged together with the harvested production or yield from the remaining 400 acres for your future coverage. Producers may have crops that are above that low yield appraisal threshold that they also want to use for feed. In those cases, we'll use the actual appraisal on the acres towards your claim as well as for your future coverage. So you might have a 25 bushel per acre barley crop that you want to put up for feed. Just give us a call. We'll put the appraisal on those acres and then you're free to direct them however you choose. If you have acres that you want to put to feed or any alternate use, contact your office before you make that decision. We need to be able to put an appraisal on those acres, and we can have a conversation with you about all of the program features and benefits and help you answer any of the questions that you might have.